Abilways, build your singularity.
When it comes to digital literacy program, we have three beliefs and guidelines for everything we do, everything we design, everything we deliver. First, people's uses, then technology follow. Did people ask for training before they bought their first train tickets online? Mostly they didn't. Why? Because the personal and final goal was clear and motivating. Through our bestseller keynote, Lost in Digital, we discovered that people, even the most reluctant, finally get into it when they were showed what was in it for them. And we did it with almost no tech at all. Our advice here is, don't put technology first. Our second belief is human-centered design. Seems obvious, right? Then why the mainstream answer to spread a digital culture is actually a digital tool, even to target people that are reluctant or not at ease with technology? With our inspired by design thinking and lean startup methodology, we design truly human-centered programs. And always question, who are the final users? What they really need? What are their daily routine, their fears? Our advice here is, take time to truly understand who is your target. Our third belief is about peer-to-peer or cross-mentoring. You need to train thousands of people with no extended budget and within a quite short time slot. Technology seems to be the only answer, right? Well, not necessarily. We designed and developed physical, scalable, and short programs. It became possible because we bet that knowledge was already into organizations and that learning should be the most scalable thing. So we trained internal digital ambassadors so they can spread themselves digital culture through Genius Bars. Our final advice here is, when it comes to learning, physical can fight back.
Abilways, build your singularity.